name is Nathaniel Chichu, QC Ecosmere. Want to check the purity of sodium silicate? Watch and see the consequences. First, you place your clinical flux on your wear scale. Then you tie it to make sure it's at the 0.4. Then, you want to weigh 5 grams of the silicate. Okay. We have 5 grams of the product now. So next is with 50 ml of water. So the product must be so in the process, can you even use it to press the making particles of the product? So, this is the material porridge for the color. So, before you check on your burette, make sure your burette is start to read it from where it will be very okay for you to calculate. So, as you titrate, you shake, simultaneously. Last color you're supposed to put after you calculate. Then you take your mirror to the and calculate. Thank you for watching.